But either way, you're still invited, and I can't even love you. Swear these days, all you say is come and see me for us. Come and see me for us. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she hit me with is come and see me for us. Come and see me for us.
Y'all don't ever come to me. Y'all don't ever come to me. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? I know we make time for the things that we want. I know you got another nigga tryna play the part. Just cause he got a heart don't mean he got a heart. Could be standing in the field and he still ain't in the field. If anything should change, then I thought we had a deal. Lately you keep questioning what you get out the deal. Doing things that make me feel the way I make it feel. How hard is it to let you know when I'm coming home? That way you could be prepared, maybe take a couple sick days and not miss pay. I don't even know what things are looking like inside of your place, or how it's decorated. This thing is getting one-sided, I can't even lie to you right now. Yeah. Yeah. All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. Y'all don't ever come to me. Y'all don't ever come to me. Yeah. All she hit me with is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. I just took some dollars with us. Got some bitch with dollars with us. She gon' fuck a squad with us. I'ma fuck a prize with us. Bitch from Pakistan with us. Some runners in the lambs with us. Got the fuck's club up with us.
And your boy wants some more, nigga. I turn the Ritz into a poor house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and that shit on the floor now. Girl, go ahead and show me how you go down. And I feel my whole body peeking. And I'm fucking anybody but they like so I get.
Hello. Good evening, everyone. At the end of this song, we're going to get started, so wait till this song finishes. We got a bunch of viewers piling in, guys. I'm excited. You guys should be excited. We're opening up another stream. We're going to create something really nice here, guys. So at the end of this song, let's get started. Y'all get prepared, guys.
Bushes in the belly, I got Bentleys, I got Rubbers. Taking pain pills on the plane, getting chartered. Rapping tags and tags, I'm starving. Bitch, I got the juice and the carving. Turn a five-star hotel to a
just a few more seconds, guys. Getting started here in a second.
Trash out, flood my crossword, ice game, money, my religion. Got my baby mama and my side bitch kissing. I turn the wrist into a lean house. It's the sixth time getting kicked out. I can't fit my face, I'm on Adderall nauseous. Niggas tryna ride my fucking wave, now they salty. Running with the wave, get you killed quick. Shoot you in your bed like you're red, like you're red. The Mexico with no life to afterlife, my whole life, my whole life.
Cause I'm always rapping for the low life. Low life, low life. Now I'm rapping for the low, the light.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome to tonight's call. First and foremost, thank you guys for all tuning in. Hope that you guys can hear me well enough. Hope that you're able to see me. I'm going to keep this really simple, short, and straight to the point. Share a little story first, and then we're going to dive right into it, guys. So there's a – I realized something. I realized this coming into entrepreneurship, coming into business, you kind of get a feel, you get an idea of how to be successful in the industry, in an economy where people are struggling to make money, people are struggling to pay their bills, people are struggling to, just have other income sources, And for myself, I've been able to successfully, build a few different businesses from the ground up, and create a nice life for myself, for my family. And I've seen it many, many times before. A lot of people, they make a lot of money, and then what happens? They either spend it all, or they don't reinvest it, or they really just don't know where to put their money. And that's what I'm going to be here for you today. Now, I decided to look into a couple different streams of flow, a couple different streams of income over the course of the past week. I went to different CEOs. I looked at different companies. I looked at a bunch of different startup stuff, whether it was real estate, investments, bunch of different stuff, and I couldn't find something that was like, is this enough? Because I would never put my name on something. There's a lot of things out there right now that people are just pushing, and they're kind of taking advantage of the marketplace because a lot of people are not looking for a company, but looking for a way to bring in more income right now. And I didn't want to be that kind of person to really just monetize everyone and just kind of make money off that. I didn't really want to be that type of person. I wanted to actually provide real value for people. I wanted to provide something that actually made sense, because we know if it makes sense, it makes what? Dollar signs, right? So it was really simple. I currently live at, out here in North Dallas and McKinney in my house. I've got a little brother that I take care of, 17 years old, just moved in with me. Got a roommate. Otherwise my business partner, his girlfriend, and I got my girlfriend, and people coming in and out of my house. I've got responsibilities, just like a lot of you guys. And I've got people to take care of, and I've got a family to feed. I want to be able to generate an income. I want to be able to generate a cash flow that's consistent. And not just that it's consistent, but that I don't have to delegate a lot of time into building it, maintaining it, just to have that money come in. So I found something, guys, and I thought, you know what, I want to share it with you guys, because I've been working on a bunch of different stuff, but I wanted something that you guys would succeed in, something that makes sense, something that isn't with the Forex industry, and something that's actually going to make sense and help the average individual create a stream of income, guys. So let's dive right into it. The first thing I'm going to do is share my screen. I'm going to share my screen. I'm going to walk through exactly what I'm doing, okay? But before I do that, I'm going to tell you a little bit about what it is, okay? And how I got involved. Past couple weeks, been looking at different companies, something to create a cash flow, you know, something to create some kind of cash flow other than what I'm currently launching. Because there's a lot of people out there that have their own companies, that work their jobs, and they've got a lot of time that they put towards these businesses and these jobs and their first level and their first main income. But I wanted something that was sustainable, that can bring in a cash flow, something that can pay me for doing what I'm already doing. So I found a company. Company's called Savion. Savion, okay? Now, this company's really simple, guys. I'm going to dive right into it. Let me go ahead and share my screen, and I'm going to tell you why I came into it. Let's go right here. Here it is, Savion, okay? Savion is a company. For those of you that can see, y'all should be able to see my screen. Savion's a company that started in November, so less than a year ago. And the idea of Savion is to provide you for cash back on anything you spend. So the motto here is save, shop, and share, okay? And the first thing I always like to say, I always like to say this because it, well, it makes sense, right? I always like to say, if it's hot, don't touch it, right? If it's simple, it makes money. If it makes sense, it makes money. And this makes sense, okay? So let's go back. Let's share this screen again. Let's go right into Savion, okay? So Savion's a company, started in November, okay? Now, there's a lot of companies out there that require you to recruit. And for myself, it's the main reason why my first income is a Forex-based company, because it pays you just being a customer. Now, I knew that nothing in the industry would be able to compare unless I can find something that pays you as a customer. So the idea of Savion is for you to join the company on a membership, okay? So basically what you're doing is the upfront cost is $125, okay? It's not something that's too out of the way. It's not something that's, oh crap, this is a lot of money. We're not throwing down a lot of money here. We're talking about, you know, maybe even less than your phone bill right now. Okay, and what this is going to do for you is going to get you a retail shopping membership. So what that means is Savion basically is saying, hey, every time you go to the store, every time you go to the gas station, every time you go out to eat, every time you go to a hotel, every time you take flights, anytime you purchase anything, you are getting 20% cash back on everything you purchase. I don't care if it's Nikes. I don't care if it's Domino's. I don't care if it's Gucci and Louis, because you have to understand what's credible about that is nobody gets discounts on these things. The idea is this. Savion wants to give you 20% cash back in return for the data recorded. Basically, they want to know where your shopping habits are. What are your spending habits? They want to know the people's spending habits. If you can create a database of people's spending habits, like where they shop, why they shop, what time they shop, little stuff like this, then that's valuable to businesses that are starting up to be able to market. Similar to Facebook and driving in traffic to a page, you know, you pay to promote a page, you pay to promote a like, all that good stuff, same thing. All you have to do is use the product. So what I'm going to say to you is this. Check this out. So with the retail shopping membership, you come in at $125. Now what's cool about this is you can get a global travel membership as well. Same cost, everything like that. How the membership works, this is really simple. The website is all right here. Notice it says the math is simple, guys. So basically what this means is this. You are eligible up to $3,000 in cash back. So I'm a numbers guy. I look at it like this. I say, okay, if I pay $125 to be able to get this cash back from anywhere I want to get cash back from, and I get 20% of that back, if I'm paying $125 per month for 12 months, that is $1,500. For those of you that are good at algebra, you know that. Those of you that are good at math, $1,500 a year. Now, you're eligible for up to $3,000 cash back. That means that every store, for example, I went to Taco Bueno today. I recorded this receipt. I got 20% cash back sent to me, guys. Really simple. So the idea of this is to basically shop at all the stores you already shop at, do the things that you already do, and with the mobile application with Savion, you just take a picture of the receipt, go right here, let me show you, and you just plug in where you shopped at. Here's my back office, I'll show you this. You just literally go in here, redemption. You plug in exactly where you shopped at, and basically what it's gonna do for you, it's gonna give you that money back. It's gonna send it right back to you through a card. Now, if you've ever seen the black card, if you know what a black card is, it's a very expensive, you have to have like a million credit line just to get this card. And it's a metal card that goes in your wallet, just like a Master or a Visa card. Basically, every time you shop, you're not gonna wanna use your Visa, your Chase, any of that. You're gonna wanna use your Circuit card, because you use a Circuit card, you're gonna get 20% back. Now, what's cool is using that 20% back is hotels, flights, gas, tobacco, any store basically out there that you wanna get cash back from. This is for your moms, your parents, entrepreneurs. You're spending a lot of money on food. You spend 300 bucks a week on food, you can get $60 back. Like, they pay you back for that. So it makes total sense and made a lot of sense for me. Why I'm introducing it to you guys is, check this out, okay? So for those of you that say, okay, David, this kind of makes sense, I want to know a little bit more, this video explains everything. Just right here.
How would you like to receive up to 20% cash back on your everyday shopping, including groceries and gas for your car? How about 20% cash back on your travel expenses, including hotel and airfare? Well, now you can. Introducing Savion, where you can shop, save, and share. Shop at the same name brand and local stores you're already going to now, including online purchases from most brick-and-mortar retailers. Buy the same products using your preferred credit or debit card that's already in your wallet. As a member, you can receive up to $3,000 a year in cashback through the one-of-a-kind, exclusive Savion U.S. Retail Shopping Membership. Members simply enter where they shopped and how much they spent in their online member portal and receive 20% cashback on their submitted and verified receipts. Savion focuses on point-of-sale data compiling technology, similar to how Facebook makes their likes and interest data available to their marketing partners, which generates billions of dollars in revenue a year. As an added value option to the retail shopping membership, the instant savings benefit allows members to receive savings of up to 50% at the point of sale at over 300,000 marketing partners across the United States, providing an additional savings of up to thousands of dollars a year. If you're one of the billions of people a year that travel, you will love the Global Travel Membership, which provides up to 20% cash back on your hotel and airline purchases. Travel on your preferred airline of choice and stay at your favorite hotel destinations around the world. Simply enter the details of your travel expenses in your member portal and receive 20% cash back on your submitted and verified receipts. The Global Travel Membership is available for members in the U.S. and around the world. To get started with either membership, it's only $125, payable every 28 days. That's like almost doubling your money for something you're going to do anyway, whether you're shopping, traveling, or both. There are no contracts with either membership, and you may cancel at any time without penalty. The Savion Affiliate Compensation Plan pays daily residual...
Oh! Y'all are not ready for the daily residuals. Y'all are not ready. So as far as the customer side, it makes a lot of sense. It really does. Because I'm already going to spend my money. I know that, you know, I spend a couple hundred bucks a week just on food, you know, providing for the family, household items, traveling, all that good stuff. You get 20% cash back. Now, here's another cool thing. You can sign up merchants. So check this out. With the mobile app, it shows you exactly how much you cash back, and it also shows you stores that participate in the merchant program. Basically, if I had Pizza Hut here, and I had Domino's here, I can walk into a Domino's and say, Domino's, join Savion. Your people will come into your business more likely because your company is going to go into our app. It's going to drive a lot of business into there. the people are going to save 20%, and you're going to make money by driving in sales. So you can actually sign up merchants. You can sign up stores. You can sign up moms, dads, families. I'm not here to build a huge team. I'm not launching this. I'm not like, yo, I'm trying to recruit, throw home events. I'm doing this for a personal use. If this is something that you want to do, by all means, link with me and let's do it. Now, I want to show you one last thing. You can get paid to share this company on a daily residuals. Check this out, guys. So for each time you bring somebody in the business, let's say you build a team of three people, you're getting paid $5 a day, okay? This is paid daily. Commissions are clocked in 11:59 and paid out at 12:01. Paid just in one day, $5 a day. Now, if you add that up, that's 150 bucks a month. That means if three people you refer this to, mom, dad, you know, friend, anybody that shops, which is anyone and everyone to survive, that means that you are getting free discounts. You don't have to pay anymore as a monthly. Now, if you want to earn real daily, check this out. A little team of 150, 80 people, that's 50 and 100 bucks daily. It can get even crazy when you're moving up to 300 daily or even 3,000 daily. Now, what's really cool is, guys, check this out. I'm going to show y'all something. Most people won't show you this. I signed up for this last night, looked at it for about 48 hours constantly. You know, here's my profile. Here's my little back office. As far as marketing, they've got their stuff all handled. You don't have to do a thing. You won't have to teach people. It's got it in Spanish. It's got it, the training, back office training, all of this stuff, how to set it up, all in Spanish and English, PowerPoint presentations. It's got events, the one-year celebration in Vegas. It's got all the good stuff right here. Look at this. You know, one-year anniversary, a woman's leadership call. Look at my genealogy, guys. I want to show you something. I have zero people a part of my team right now. I have signed up zero people. I've told nobody about this besides you guys, okay? This is something I want to build a side income with all of you guys, and I also want to save money on already I'm going to spend, right? You're already going to spend the money. It makes sense, not only as a customer model, but getting paid daily residuals. How would you like, even if it was 20 bucks a day, hey, let me just throw 20 bucks a day on this card for you. 50 bucks a day, 100 bucks a day. That's an extra 100 bucks you have a day for you guys. So I hope this information was beneficial. I hope that this is something that you want to run with, because I'm definitely running with it. I like it. I think it's an awesome stream of income. I think if you're going to do something, then it's got to be something that makes sense, and this really makes sense. I hope it makes sense to all of you guys. If you want to get involved with me, you can do one of two things, all right? And I advise you to do it. The faster you get in there, you're going to get placed. You're going to be at the top. You're going to be at the top. The faster the first person that gets in there is going to be at the top, okay? This is all you have to do. The first thing you're going to have to do, there's one of two ways you can do it, okay? Let me share my screen. So you have to do this. This is all you want to do. You either go to www.workwithdavid.savion.net, guys, and you can just join now. You can join right there, all right, 125 bucks. You can join right there, bring in your three, or use the money by the end of the month, and you can literally pay back the money just from, you know, just from the 20% you're earning. It makes a lot of sense. So you can go here, sign up with me. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put you in a little group that I've created, a little secret group. I call it the community, okay? It's called the Savion community. Okay, right here. It's all set up for you. Hello, new members. It's all right here. You can see the app that's coming out. You can see that there's a bunch of different events, launch parties. All of this stuff is for you guys. I just want to create a community. I want to do something that's going to bring in an income and that's actually helpful. Like, I'm not here to just promote something and make a bunch of money off y'all. Like, if I was going to do that, I would do like CPA or some scam like that. Like, this is, I don't care about that. Like, if y'all want to do this with me, You want to make 20% off what you're already going to buy? Message me on Facebook and I just say link. I'll send you the link. Add me to the page. I'll add you to the page. We'll get started. I'll help you get all set up. It's all done for you. Or you can just type it in and get signed up, get started. And we're going to start saving today. We're going to take some traveling stuff and we're going to start making some side income. So if you like this little webinar, if you like this information that I share with you, get started. Join with me today. I would love to, you know, just run this little community with y'all. I'll always provide mentorship. I'll always provide help. You know, I'm always there for you guys whenever you need it. Thank you all for viewing. If you guys have any questions at all, this is what I want you to do. Check this out. If you guys have any question at all, just go ahead and private message me on Facebook. Hey, Dave, I got a little question. I'll answer it for you. Whatever you guys need. Thank you all for jumping on this webinar. Thank you for viewing, you know, taking interest in what I'm getting involved with. You know, I never get involved with stuff unless it makes people money. Every time I've done something, people are successful with it and it makes sense. So this is just another one of those things that really just makes sense. No matter if you've been in the industry before or not, you're going to make money from the product, guys. So I love y'all. Have a blessed night. Thank you again for viewing. This is a shareable link to YouTube, so you can share it with whatever, whoever, doesn't matter. Come rewatch it if you need to. The website, savion.net, savion.net, guys. View it. Take a look. Do your own research. Trust me, I've done it. Talk to all the CEOs, Master Shiver. I talk to them all. It makes sense, guys. It really does. So I love it. I'm involved. I'm getting it. Get involved with me. Let's create a community. Let's start a big movement of people. Like, I don't understand. Like, I'm just literally going to say you're still paying full price. Like, why are you still paying full price? Like, you're not saving 20% here. This is really simple, guys. So I love all y'all. Thank you for viewing tonight. Let's get it. Savion to the top.